name is Marit Anderson, and this is groundskeeper Willie. And we both live at Evergreen Terrace Farms with my husband, and I have my child here as well. And Evergreen Terrace Farms is in Monmouth, Oregon. And we breed for mostly darker colors, because we like them, and for fleece. We have, at the moment, 21 alpacas, and by the end of the summer, knock on wood, we'll have 23. We have fleece and yarn and colored alpacas. And we got into alpacas because we're both kind of, my husband's a complete city person. He grew up in LA and then lived in Berkeley for 20 years. And I grew up in the country, but I never had anything bigger than a dog. And most of the time, all we had were cats. But we ended up buying a land property in Oregon and said there really ought to be something on this property besides deer and us. And so at first we thought, oh, we'll get a horse. And then we thought, I love horses, but they're a big commitment. And so we thought we'd try something else first. First we thought maybe llamas, because they're cute. And then we heard a radio ad for an alpaca show like this one, and went to a tack seminar and realized that if we did our things right, we could use the alpacas and the tack advantages for being a declared business to build up our farm and improve our property and eventually get a horse. So that's sort of my thought process there. We don't go to a whole lot of shows. This little show isn't a halter show, so there's not confirmation. It's low-key, low-stress, but there is a fleece show. His fleece is in the show right now. He's pacing because he's a boy and there's girls over there and he just wants to impress everybody. What we do in order to market our animals is we have a podcast called Pack a Talk, which can be found at packatalk.com. We even put up an episode yesterday about our shearing, which was done on Tuesday, which was June 15th. And that's why he's got that bad haircut right now. Our podcast is aimed at new alpaca owners and people who are thinking about getting alpacas. Especially, we have 2 episodes on buying your first alpacas, 2 episodes on preparing bare land for an alpaca ranch, and various other topics, including interviews with people who are involved in the other parts of the alpaca industry. We love visitors. We love people visiting our websites. We love people listening to our podcasts. And that's my short introduction to Evergreen Terrace Farms and Pack a Talk, the podcast for alpaca people by alpaca people.